Hi, I'm Bee. I'm 84 years old, and a year ago March, I realized I wasn't driving safely, and I had to take myself off the road and give up my car. But thank God for the Jewish Federation of South Palm Beach County. When I need to go for a doctor's appointment, to the grocery store, or other important places, they make arrangements for transportation for me as well as other seniors. The driver picks me up at my door, helps me into the van, and makes sure that I feel safe and comfortable. I want to say thank you to all of those who contribute. You allow me and other citizens to live independently.
Hi, I'm Terry, I'm 21, live in Boca, and attend FAU. My family's life was shattered in 2005 when my father was shot at a local synagogue on Rosh Hashanah. He died 9 months later, and from this I turned away from my faith and lost my way. That is until a friend introduced me to Hillel, which promotes Jewish life on campus. I felt an immediate connection to the other students, like I had an instant support system. Hillel became my second home, and through Hillel, I discovered Birthright Israel, new friends, and professional opportunities. Hillel turned my life around in so many beautiful ways. I know that there are people in our community who make funding possible, so I want to say thank you. I don't know what I would have done without Hillel.
Hi, I am Olga. I grew up in Belarus in the former Soviet Union. I recall a childhood friend saying that she didn't want to play with me because I was Jewish. I remember crying and telling her, "I'm not Jewish, I'm a good girl." I studied hard and became a doctor. Yet I knew something important was missing. Then I found out about the Jewish Agency's Masa program. It helped Jews from around the world spend time studying or working in Israel. When I arrived in Israel, I was welcomed warmly and immediately made a new family of friends. I developed an enthusiasm and pride for my Judaism that I never had in Belarus. I realized my soul was in Israel and I was going to make Aliyah. Thank you for making this possible. When you support the Federation, you help people like me.